2018, down from a growth of 6.9% in fiscal year 2017. This is a slight upward revision of the growth forecast of 4.7% published in the September edition of Macroeconomic Update. Initially, it was anticipated that floods of August 2017 would have a major impact on paddy output, but it turned out that paddy output was not severely hard hit. Preliminary data from the Ministry of Agricultural Land Management and Cooperatives show that paddy output this fiscal year will be 5.1 million tons, a slight drop of 1.5% from a year earlier. Production of other summer crops like maize and millet are, however, expected to slightly increase in fiscal year 2018 compared to a year earlier. But again, winter rainfalls have been scanty, and that may have a negative impact on winter crops. So overall, agriculture output is anticipated to grow by 3% in fiscal year 2018, down from a growth of 5.3% in fiscal year 2017.
In this presentation, you can see illustration of four reasons. New technologies often automate only some tasks of a job. Second, technical feasibility does not guarantee economic feasibility. Third, rising incomes and demand. And finally, new occupations and industries. Finally, manual and non-routine jobs in quarter three, cook, hairdressers, for example, are not yet heavily affected by labor-saving technology.